Hello, everybody. This is Dr. Greg Pursley at PC Wellness Centers in Cape Girardeau, Missouri. Today, I treated two individuals who had headaches and had no idea how they developed. Well, I'm going to show you on my dry spine here how headaches can develop into what we call tension headaches. It can even cause things like migraines. Simply put, a headache occurs when the blood supply to the head has changed. Well, as a chiropractor, most people don't know that we can actually help headaches. But I'm going to show you how we can. In the spine, there's something called the vertebral artery. That's this red artery that goes up and it supplies the brain stem and the middle part of the brain. It is the only artery in the spine, in the body, that is covered or surrounded by bone. And you can see, totally surrounded by bone in here. If the muscles and joints aren't working properly in the upper part of the neck up here, it will affect the vertebral artery. If the vertebral artery is affected, it can alter blood supply to the middle part of the brain or brain stem. If that occurs, then you will get a headache. The easiest way to figure that out is to go to a chiropractor, have them check and see if the functional movement of the upper part of the neck is proper. If the movement is proper and the muscles are working properly, then that is not the cause of the headache. But a majority of headaches are actually caused by that issue. What we do is we do a non-invasive treatment, a non-invasive exam, and we look for functional problems. What that means is if the body is functioning properly, you won't have problems, you won't have pain. If there's a functional problem, and in this case, a functional problem up here, then your body will develop pain or symptoms. So my recommendation is every single person, every adult, should be checked out by a chiropractor and treated every 1 to 3 months as a preventative approach. Every child should be checked out and treated as a preventative approach every 3 to 6 months. And that will eliminate or prevent most issues, especially issues like headaches. So hopefully that helped you. If you know somebody that has headaches on a regular basis, please forward this to them. Feel free to share as much as you would like. Email me if you have any questions. It's drpursley@pcwellnesscenters.com. It's also up in the introduction section. You can click on that. Go to my website if you have any other questions. Feel free to like this on any social media platform and share it on anyone as well. Have a great day. Hopefully you learned something. Once again, drpursley@pcwellnesscenters.com. I'll go help somebody today. That's what I like to end with. Go help somebody today. Have a great day.